camera loves you. The camera loves you. The camera loves you. We need to sympathize. We need to empathize. We need to advertise. We need to realize we are the good guys. We are the good guys. We need to feel what we're seeing is real. It isn't just acting. It's far more exacting than acting. We're talking reality. We're talking humanity. We're talking of a plan to be overwhelmed by the sheer totality, utterly believable three-dimensionality of all the things that Anne can be. All the things that Anne can be. What's Hecuba to him, or he to Hecuba? A megastar. A megastar. The camera loves you. The camera loves you. The camera loves you. We need to fantasize. We need to improvise. We need to synthesize. We need to advertise that we are the good guys. We are the good guys. We need to go for the sexiest scenario. It isn't just writing. It's much more exciting than writing. We're talking actuality. We're talking contemporary. We're saying that we want to be overwhelmed by the sheer quantity. Yes, by the sheer quantity of all the things that Anne can be. All the things that Anne can be. What's Hecuba to her? Or she to Hecuba? A megastar? A megastar? The fuck you are. The camera loves you. The camera loves you. The camera. The camera. The camera. The camera. The camera. The camera. The camera loves you.